Hi everyone, Sandra Crathern, Inner Vision Health Tip for the Week. I'm so excited because I have a weekend booked to go to the Isle of Wight. In fact, I've got 3 weekends booked away in July. So please subscribe to my YouTube channel and find out more and more and more about self-care and radical self-care and why. So today's vlog is why self-care? So why? Well, I've had my toenails painted and I've had my hair done and I've been to yoga today and I've done reflexology. I'm going to have a beautiful meal and I drink plenty of water. So why do I bother with so much? And I mean, it's the topic of that's on my heart, that's part of my purpose. So as most people know, I used to be very overweight, smoke, drink, stressed, 3 kids and not look after myself. So I put everybody first. And I thought that was, you know, there was no time for me. I haven't got time for me. I don't deserve it maybe, or I don't have the money for me. You know, who cares about me? I think there was a bit of a, oh, well, you know, it's always about everybody else. I didn't have maybe the confidence or the self-assurance that I needed to put myself first. And I also didn't really know why. So, you know, what's the big deal? You know, isn't it, surely it's better to serve other people than look after myself. But since those days, what I have noticed is by really making sure I put my health before everybody else's, everybody benefits. This is what's exciting. So when I stopped smoking and lost weight and started to have better boundaries and say no to people and communicate more effectively and have more self-confidence that I deserved it, guess what happened? I was so much better in my work. You know, I would love to be my own coach because you'll get the best from me because I'm rested and I'm fed and I'm watered and I'm in a really good space when I come to the session. I'm not all stressed out and anxious. Why else bother with self-care? Well, there's so much research. Just look on the internet. Absolutely oodles of research supporting that self-care can radically improve your illnesses ongoing. Now, I can't guarantee that if you do all the things that I do, that you will be in a position where you won't get ill. But what it will do is massively reduce those chances. And if you do become really ill, then it will massively increase how you improve. So that's something that I feel very passionate about. And as you know, I've written a book called Know the Truth, or maybe you don't know. And that really details a little bit more of the how to do it. So also, I am a much better wife. I'm so much calmer, I'm much more consistent rather than burning myself out nearly and getting exhausted and losing my temper. I'm so much nicer to my family, you know, my children and my grandchildren now. So I'm so much more stable and I'm so much more consistent. And also, a massive bonus, I'm so much more energized. You know, when I'm just not getting proper breaks, not sleeping as well as I could, constantly on the go, I'm fatigued. I'm just of not so much value to other people. So that's why I would suggest that you put your health first. And if you're finding it virtually difficult to do that, I have created an amazing tool that can help you with that. So check it out. It's called a Health Fountain Tool. If you come and work with me, you'll find out more about it. So I am going to go off on my holidays and enjoy just a few days break. And I hope you have a beautiful rest of your week. And remember, self-care equals self-repair.